Constructing this multi-story building this year will cost almost double of what it did 2 years back. With steel prices up by about 30% in 1 year, cement another 10% and still fluctuating, developers are trying to mitigate costs. For starters, they have begun forging purchase synergies.
He's sure that, you know, he has certain percentage tied in, so he'll offer a special rate. We expect that over the next 6 months, about you should be able to bring down input costs by 10-15%.
Some of Mumbai's better-known mid-sized companies like Nirmal Lifestyle, Keystone Group and Mayfair Constructions have already begun placing bulk orders not only for steel or cement, but also for smaller components like tiles, window panes and door frames. This succeeds data sharing that has been in operation for a while now. UTVI learns that listed companies like Akruti City are also jumping on to the bandwagon.
You get along, let's say, 12 developers, and they can get together and say 50,000 doors in this year will be purchased from you, because that guy's brand is going to be built on these 50,000 doors, which are going to go out to maybe, you know, 50,000 homes. He's going to work better on the quality itself, and he's going to provide better after-sales service, etc.
The fact remains that input costs constitute to only about 25% of all the money that goes into developing a project, with land being the most expensive component in big cities.
And given that land prices have shown only a marginal correction, but demand for homes has already dipped by about 25%, experts are not sure how far will input synergies help in the short run. Alka Shukla, UTVI, Mumbai.